Heads up!
Heads up, heads up, heads up!
This one might have a shot.
We can.
Right? Yep.
You don't want that to get a power.
No, well, that's true too. The envelope can touch, they just can't hit with the basket.
Yeah. Well, it's like fire flying Pepsi yesterday.
One guy bounced it off the other balloon because he was getting in front.
We had one on top of the balloon.
Really?
Yeah. Well, that wasn't as bad. The one year my daughter lost her camera and her cell phone the Noah's Ark. And when it left here, because that day we didn't put them up, it went to Binghamton, and when it got to Binghamton, they found the camera, they didn't find the cell phone, it flew over a river, and when it came down, the cell phone fell out. And Dorothy and Scott brought it back to me a couple days later at the hospital, both the camera and the cell phone. So now we tell everybody the cell phone, please watch your pockets.
I'm trying to get good picture of me.
Well, you see, the higher up he gets, it's easier for him to get distance off of it. So maybe that's what he's trying to do.
He's drifting this way, isn't he?
So not only would it land and would it blow, but it lost the helmet.
All right, watch over here. There's a couple coming from that side.
Oh, watch out.
They're all kind of like... Heads up! You threw the wrong thing!
I got the cell phone!
So write it down so you know.
Heads up! Whoa!
Hear the police officer going down the street talking to Ms. PA?
Yelling at the people to get out of the road.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna have a good shot.